Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a Fluent design form using DevExpress control. As you know, the Fluent design form is a Windows 10 inspired form that features an embedded hamburger menu, adapted layout mode for the hamburger menu, acrylic material effect, and reveal highlight visual effect. Right-click on your project to create a new DevExpress form, then delete the default main form and change the startup form in the program class to DevExpress form. To create a Fluent design form, you need to add a reference to DevExpress extra bars library, then change inheritance from extra form to Fluent design form. You can add elements to the navigation control, then create user controls, and you can also dynamically load the user control based on the elements you click. You can use the Singleton pattern to create an instance for user controls. Singleton pattern involves a single class which is responsible to create an object while making sure that only single object gets created. You need to check your Fluent design form container to make sure it does not contain the user control that you want to add. If it already exists, just open it again by calling the bring to front method. You can also add a default look and feel to your window form application, then choose a skin that you would like to use. You need to create an entity framework model to your project. You can use the Northwind database to play demo. Enter your SQL account to connect to your SQL server, then select the categories and products table from the Northwind database. From the Visual Studio Toolbox, drag a grid control to your user control, then add a data source to the grid control. As you can see, adaptive layout is the final important component of Fluent design, and our new form implements this using two threshold values for its width. When a user resizes the form, the accordion control automatically changes its display mode depending on the width. Thank you for watching this video.